Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Screw Wall. Screw Wall is a print-it-yourself puzzle, so please download the file and print one for yourself. And as you can see from the screw wall, the theme is fairly obvious. We have 7 colorful screws that are screwed through a wall. So let's take it apart. We can take the screws out. And what you see here are the 7 screws together with the wall. And one thing that you notice is that all the screws are different. Some have right-hand thread, some have left-hand thread. Some have 2 threads that are very close together, and some of the threads are very far apart. And the wall has the negative threads, but it combines some. So some screws can fit into multiple holes and the other way around. That makes it a puzzle. And let me show you some insight in the design of this puzzle. So you see the colors, and actually, so the purple screw can also go into the hole where the yellow screw fits. And the yellow screw can also go into the hole where the purple screw belongs. And both the yellow and the purple can also go into the hole where the red screw fits, etc., etc. And as you can see, there's a whole pattern that shows how things fit together. And I've drawn the same pattern here, where you can see that if you place a screw in a hole, then in many cases it also fits in the hole opposite, but not in all cases. So one of the things that is interesting about this puzzle is that it does not have a unique solution. And I did that on purpose because I wanted to make the puzzle hard to solve. So my question to you is, why would having a unique solution make this puzzle actually easy to solve? Thank you for watching.